Hello and welcome. In this video, I will briefly explain to you what natural resources are. A natural resource is anything that people can use which comes from nature. People do not make natural resources, but gather them from earth. Examples of natural resources are air, wood, coal and oil, water, iron, and forests, to mention just a few. Some of these resources are renewable. These are resources that can be naturally replenished, such as air, water, and timber. While non-renewable resources are resources where the consumption in a certain time interval is exceeding the regeneration in the same time interval. Coal and oil and gas are the most widely known examples for non-renewable resources. These are so-called fossil fuels, and the name says it all. Their origin is prehistoric. The origins of these reserves lie millions of years in the past. Dead algae and trees were covered with sediments, and given enough time and pressure, they changed their molecular structures and turned into oil, gas, or coal as we know it today. So these large reserves are essentially non-renewable because we consume them faster than they are regenerated. This is why people now look for energy sources that are so-called renewables, including solar power, wind power, biomass, or rapeseed seen here in the yellow flowers. Or palm oil to produce, for instance, biodiesel. These are renewable energy sources because the energy can be produced over and over again. But the example of palm oil and rapeseed highlight a problem with renewables. If a renewable resource is consumed faster than it can be renewed, or if its production is causing other damage, then this resource is no longer renewable or sustainable. So for instance, for palm oil, there's a controversy about the fact that the promotion of palm oil as a renewable energy source is causing deforestation and conversion of agricultural land away from local food production to palm oil production for export. Another example is fish. Fish is a renewable resource because, if managed well, it can be reproduced at the same rate or faster than it is used up. As you can see, 25% of the global fish reserves are overexploited, depleted or recovering from depletion. About 50% is being fully exploited, while only the remainder is moderately exploited or underexploited. Similarly, water, also a renewable resource. In many places of this world, water resources are severely overexploited for agricultural purposes and cities, such as here in California, or the irrigation areas in the middle of the desert in Saudi Arabia. So, I invite you to discover the intricacies related to making our urban areas and cities reliable only on sustainable renewable resources. I'm sure you're going to join me and my colleagues, right?